chilling for real. I'm finna go to Sonny's birthday was yesterday, my little brother. So we finna get this little Airbnb in Kansas City. So we finna just chill on there tomorrow. So it's gonna be like a little 2-day little vlog or whatever. So I'm just on the way to the gym right now. About to go work out, man. Biceps, hit a little triceps, and some shoulders. But anyway, I be late every day. My boy Allen be at the gym about 11 o'clock. I be telling them, everybody knows about me. I mean, but you should already know. Somebody tell you they finna be there, well, in the black community. Somebody tell you they finna be there at 11 o'clock. You're not supposed to be there at 11 o'clock, man. You're supposed to show up at 11:15. Parties, kickbacks, gym time, whatever. That's just me, I don't know. But yeah, man, so finna head to the gym, get this little workout in. And I'm about to show you how a little workout while I'm there. So about to get these arms bigger, man. You know, more curls for the girls, whatever you say. Curls there, curls here, whatever you wanna call it. So I'm gonna show y'all some footage from the gym, and then I'm gonna show y'all little day in the light tomorrow, man. When I wake up, after I brush my teeth and take a little shower or whatever. So yeah, man, let's get to another thing. This is a little something off the dome I was thinking about, or I've been thinking about, but anyways, y'all know we had a new year, right? 2023. And obviously the last 2 or 3 years, you've been seeing everybody make content, everybody upload things on the internet. So all I gotta say is, if you do anything, or you're passionate about anything, or you're working, or whatever you do, man, your side hustle, whatever, all you gotta do is just record little videos. Everybody, people making money off TikTok doing dumb things. I'm talking about, y'all know what I'm talking about. So you can just make money doing a lot of stuff. So all you gotta do is just build, and just keep making stuff and be consistent with it. And that's the thing that people don't do. That's why the people that you see on the internet, that you see famous and all this stuff, like all the content creators and all the people, everybody thinks they've been working for like 3 months and they just got famous or something. It don't work like that. Like, everybody that you see successful right now, they've been working every single day for the last 5, 6, 7 years or whatever. And now that's why they're where they are right now. So all you gotta do, man, is just be consistent with what you do. Just don't, like, it's different times we're in now. You can't just work hard and you're just gonna be successful. You gotta work hard, be smart, know where to put things, know how to move stuff, and just build everything. You just gotta be patient. That's the main thing. So whatever you're doing, just be patient with it. Don't try to rush these, because whatever you try to force or rush, it's not gonna be good. If you're trying to slowly build it, stack it up consistently, then it's just gonna be better than it, right? So all I gotta say is, man, if you do anything, passionate, not passionate, really anything, just upload on the internet. Just show your content, show what you do, show your skills, and show everything that you do, man. Don't just be living throughout the day. And I'm not saying you gotta post stuff on the internet, but I'm just saying, if you want to, because we're coming to a new age, and that's where a lot of the money is, man, online. Everybody's looking online right when they wake up, on the phone, right when they, before they go to sleep, on the phone. So you can just go in there and they can watch your videos, make some money, you know what I'm saying? I've been trying to do that like the last 2 years. Been putting my Forex stuff on the internet, and then like my little Forex journey, and my YouTube. I'm starting to, like, I have a homeless channel where I give food and stuff back to the homeless in Kansas City, and then I have a Forex video, like I said. And then I have this vlog channel. So yeah, that's really the main thing I got. So I'm just gonna keep trying to build those, like I said, and also I got stuff on Instagram and stuff. But yeah, man, I just wanted to let y'all know, man, just keep building and going and trying to get better, man. Don't ever sit and think wherever you are, you gotta stay there. You can't stay there, you should settle. You always wanna be better, man. Get better. Just buy your mama a house, basically what I'm trying to get at. If your mama don't got a house, you ain't buy your mama a house yet. Keep working, man. So yeah, see y'all when I get to the gym. I'm at the gym, man. It's about 11:33, if y'all can even see that. But I'm about to get his reaction. You know I'm late every day, so it's nothing new, but I'm about to go in there and see what he said. He not gonna know I'm recording either, but we're gonna see what he said, man. Let's hop in the gym. Let's see what he said.
Nigga, finally here and shit. Oh,
on CPT, for real. I got like 10 minutes left.
Man, you know the deal, man. I'll be like every goddamn day, man. That's whatever, though.
Every day, an understatement.
So this the workout, man, if y'all can even see it.
It's a different one that we do every day. We pretty much do a lot of bench every day, for real. But something different. Just get a whole body workout, man. It's gonna get it in, though. We be in here every day from about 11. Well, y'all know I put a lay, as he just mentioned. But, boy, we be in here from 11 o'clock. I swear I'd be feeling like 30 minutes, but we be getting out of this mug at like 2 o'clock every day. I'm talking about 2:30. Go home, 2:30, whatever.
2:30.
Go home, wake up, 4 hours later. I'm talking about... Man, we just chilling in the gym, man. Been here for about 2 hours already, getting in that good. No, I'm playing. My boy Garrett and Wyatt just left, though. We got the whole gym to ourselves now. So they really get it cracking. Let's get it. Backflip time, yeah. Yeah, let me see it. Oh, damn.
Edit it.
He said, I ain't gonna, this ain't getting edited out, man. He know that.
Nah, bro.
You hear that?
I heard that.
They're vibrating, man. If I break, I'm still in this damn gym. Each. Fuck.
What? Watch out or what?
Nigga, 10 M's if I broke my back, boy. Each. 5 and 5. You know, I'm splitting my mess. He here. He recording. He doing half the party.
You know what I'm saying?
Get big over
sure,
here.
190, boy. Come check it out. Hold on, 190.
Let me see what's on the scale, man. He lying. He lying to us.
190.
Hold on, let me go. Let me see.
See, I broke this one. Too much. Too many.
He ain't even make it start yet. He broke. Talk about our broke. He ain't even make it start yet.
190.
Boom. We seen it. He at 174. Almost there. Got 20 more pounds. See, man, at this gym, we gotta keep going downstairs every time.
I went to see Jess on the treadmill.
Not do that. Y'all know I don't even work on the treadmill. I don't even get on the treadmill like that. I be trying to get big, man. I gotta eat a little bit more. Then I get bigger for sure. Too light skin, just trying to get bad, man, and chill every day. Knock it out, nigga. Look, nigga, I camera saw this shit. What you smiling for? Knock it out, nigga. Hell no, I ain't cut shit off. You got 2 bucks, nigga. We get the struggle and everything, nigga. It's not going off now just because you said that.
Man, cut.
Hell no, you finna get the whole thing. Yup, come on. Come on, cuz.
Get it up. I go get a smaller weight. Do some.
Man, cut.
What you gonna do? We live footage right now. Nah, ain't none of that. Yup, we looking at the ground too. We seen that, man. We seeing it, man.
Put Lil Jon, throw it up in your music video.
What is it?
Lil Jon, throw it up.
Y'all go check it out, man. Look, he listen to Lil Jon. Y'all know the boss, man.
I said Lil Jon. Dude, it goes in with rapping out, man.
It goes, man.
It really does. Throw it up, right?
You got that vibing, okay.
It does.
Yes, sir.
Get some Lil Jon spirit.
Knock it out. Let's see. Yeah.
Yeah, with the
50s. Okay, okay. Yes, sir, man. I see it. We don't quit. We just put new weight.
Look like you want to listen to some Lil Jon, boy.
Man, I don't know. I don't listen to Lil Jon. I listen to Lil Durk, Lil Baby. I don't know no Lil Jon.
Listen to Lil Jon. I
look
like niggas listen to Lil Jon.
Like, bruh, no.
I ain't introduced y'all to the gym yet, man. Y'all can see this the downstairs. Get a little thirsty. It ain't much, but y'all know. We got the little dumbbells, got the little bench press, little workout. I've been here since high school, so I've been getting it in 4 years. Not every day, man. I ain't that big, but I've been getting it in. Finna get it in now.
What? Wait, when you get a membership?
I've been had a membership since like 2019. You know, it's right. Like probably 75 a month, but you know.
Dang, where do I get one?
This over, you just go to the front shop, Country Club.
Oh, yeah. Now.
Ask for one at this front shop. They slide right to you.
What, you in there a code to get in here?
And what?
You in there a code to get in here?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I can't take my code, obviously.
Oh, they're
everybody
personal?
Gonna try to punch in with it, but yeah. I got my own code. A little special 4-digit identification code or whatever. I'm lying like a motherfucker, but it's been free as hell. That nigga's stupid. I could hug that in. This is a free gym, man. I ain't gonna lie. It ain't none of that club fitness or gym platinum, whatever y'all be going to. But it get the job done.
Yeah, you show them how you get in.
Y'all see it, man. Live fitness. Two sets of everything, so don't think we in here just pity patting or doing some little workout or something, man. We doing a full, not full body workout, but full upper body workout, you know. Not really a heavy day, just a little light day, but we still getting there, man. I just don't want y'all to think we just doing something light. My finger, man. I did this like a month ago. So I was, y'all see? You see?
I had glass in you.
Man, so look. I was doing the set. Actually, I wasn't even doing that. Man, they done messed up all the weight. So look, I was at the 15s, right? I was over here. I'm gonna just kick this to the curb right now. So y'all know what I'm talking about. Look. Just like this. I know I was using 15s. I was using like 45s or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Look. So going like this right here, one, two, three. So he about four sets. I'm talking about a third set. There was a dumbbell like that, right there. Yep, put in position. Right there. Other hand though, cause it's on the left hand, so it was on this side, right? So I'm sitting here doing these. I ain't gonna put exactly in position, but y'all get it, so look. I was going like this, not even paying attention to the dumbbell because it was somebody else's weight. I was using my weight. I went like this right here. Just dropped the weight. And I was finna let it drop right when it got like right here, right? Obviously, I wasn't gonna let my hand hit the ground like this. I was gonna let it drop. But it caught the weight before it dropped. So I hit my whole damn finger, man. I just wanted to say real quick. Look, my finger's still messed up. I was like a month ago. Still messed up, man. So, boy, y'all know what to do.
I got that feed, five, four, fun.
Man,
Hold on, I thought he was going to say something. I'm going to ask your fingers off. I said, don't do that.
Talking about ET. Look,
so if y'all know what to do about this, man. A little clear. If y'all know what to do about this, man, let me know. Because I don't know what to do. I think it's going to heal in about a year or something. So unless my finger don't, like, fall off or something, I'm cool, right? I don't know. Y'all let me know, man. I don't know.
Well, I thought she was about to trip on that weight.
Man, this is where the real pain come in at. Man, y'all see these burn right here. We be hitting about 500 of these every day. They burning the forearms, but y'all know they get them right. Might not look too extreme on camera, but if y'all do it at home, y'all do it yourself, you already know it. I'm working with.
You hear the word? That was extreme, cuz I couldn't come up with nothing better.
I got you. So basically what Lewis was trying to say is that these joints are kind of expeditious.
I voice said expeditious. Stupid.
It looks good on paper, but you know, off paper in the real life, IRL, whatever you want.
Man, physical form, it's really difficult. So it looks like he's doing it with ease right now. But really in the forearm with every movement, it is hurting. He is hurting, but he fighting through it for sure.
The pain, but I'm a dog.
He a dog, man. Y'all see it, man.
553,
554. Yeah. 500. Man, we ain't gonna do that. We seen it. He started at one, and he probably at 74 right now. We ain't gonna do that. But y'all see it, man.
Yeah, now that I'm doing
something. Big forearm work, man. Y'all see the veins, not one, not two. But yeah. Oh.
We working all. We working snow, rain, sleep, boss. Let's get it. I don't watch that.
I said boss. Wait.
Man, I'm not. That was good. See, man, whatever obstacles you got coming your way, you just gotta focus through television. I don't know where you're heading with this thing.
You gotta feel it, man. Close your eyes.
I'm done.
I was just playing. You just playing? Hell yeah. Go ahead and hit your
really, this is childish.
Yeah, I mean, man. Childish as hell.
We usually don't do that. We just
being here, working out for real. But he on that, so we finna be on that. You know, I get my get back from it. You know, I'm finna. Who'd have hit the pole?
Yeah, I got a weapon on
me. Nigga said batter up. Nigga, that'd be a home run. What you at, my boy?
50.
Oh my god, 50 more big ones. 50? That was about 5. I'm talking about some 60.
Where you see how fast I'm doing these
bitches? Y'all see how he quickly lied?
I can't.
Y'all see how quickly lied to the camera? Talking about some 50, 60.
And do a couple more for good measure, just in case I messed up a little bit.
Okay. I mean, he's saying that we got 2 more reps, so he just, you feel me? Yeah. Y'all ain't gonna see the other 2 reps, but we getting to them, man.
We for sure gonna do them.
Big forearm work. They get it, man.
Uppercut your shit quick as fuck.
You wasn't looking. You was like this.
Yeah, I mean, you thought it was.
Nah, the first time, y'all.
It wasn't the first time. It was only the second time.
Me?
You did it right there.
I almost did it.
But
I'm
lucky.
You
almost did it.
But
you
did
it.
I
saw
the
camera.
I was like,
camera
cut.
It
was
like,
whoo.
Boy,
sweet. I saw the camera. I was like, oh.
It was a dead body.
we done downstairs, man. We finna head back upstairs with it. Just got a little quick 3 workouts in down here. Finna go upstairs. Just the last little workout. Call it a night, man. Get a little workout in. Y'all see it.
I got you. Probably follow this man. 4X Lou upstairs.
I know the deal, man.
I'm about to go hit the treadmill. Yes, sir.
I don't know why you keep cutting our cabbage, y'all. My camera on a strict budget of $15, man, so you probably just a little loose hitter right now. You ain't doing nothing on the treadmill.
$15?
Bro, you know I said it's not, it can't be 100, bro. It's 100 when I forget my first check and I get monetized, and you know we going up. Until then, bro, it's just $15, bro.
Hey, at least I get 15. At least I get 15 now. Earlier, bro, so I get the left Twix.
My boy, you over here with you.
So I upgraded from the left Twix?
Hell yeah, man. You got the whole 4 squares, good. No right, no left. You get the whole 4, the fun, the king size, good. Let's see the gym, man. We get a nice peace and quiet. We be in here most nights by ourselves, but it's kind of deep tonight. It was like 4 people, 5 people. That's kind of deep. Running times, so we go.
It's trying to fuck you with the crowd.
Man.
What too many?
Don't matter though. Y'all see, we still getting that work in. No matter what. I see y'all want another backflip. I got you. I'm gonna trip. Can y'all see, man? Y'all can see, right? I ain't doing no flips for no reason.
Oh, shit, I gotta reach to it. Hey. Wow, you're again.
Nah, bro, he's trying to break a nigga kneecaps and shit.
Nah, dude, the layer is gonna look like I'm about to catch you, man.
It sounded cool in my head.
It sounded cool, bro. We don't know what you was can't getting at with that.
How could you hit one from this angle?
Nah, bro. Kneecaps are dead. Can't even do it no more. I'm getting old. I think I only do 2 backflips an hour now. Back then, like 4 years ago, I'm talking about I used to do 30 backflips for fun in 1 minute.
On park benches.
On park benches.
And slides.
And slides.
Carousels.
Carousels.
Paraglides.
He's your name, as you know, but on top of school bleachers, everything, like I said.
Say something inspirational, man.
You recording already?
Yeah.
I had a bug in my nose. That wasn't recording, man. I don't even got one. Is that for no reason? You say inspirational?
Yeah, let's hear something sweet, man. A little TikTok. Clip it.
Nigga, sweet TikTok or inspirational? Which one you
something
want? Bro?
Inspirational. Something, you know what I'm saying? Something right, TikTok could eat up, man.
All right, for sure. Look, all I got to say is on my David Giggins, what's his name?
Goggins.
On my David Roggins. Goggins. Close cut? Hold up, back up. They got to see the whole shit.
That's the shot. All right, scoot your chair out. Scoot your chair out.
All right, salute, man.
Scoot this way.
For sure. This is giving our motivational speeches and shit real quick. Look, all I got to say is. You got to zoom in. So look, keep pushing. That's the word of the day. Matter of fact, that's the word of the year, 2023. Every failure, all the setbacks, all the negatives, all that stuff right here you see in my hand, you got to use that as motivation. So you can't be just sitting here crying about that shit, right? You got to use that. Get your ass in the gym. Go get you some money and then use all that as motivation, right? Because when you're doing all that, you're going to be more level-headed, or not level-headed, you're going to be more confident, and confident just brings success overall around, man. Y'all know what I'm getting at. I ain't got to explain too much, man. Keep pushing, do your thing, keep striving. Don't settle for nothing. Don't be content with nothing in life, man. He's smiling in the back. He knew what I meant. But just do y'all thing, man. Keep working hard. We finna take off, man. Y'all see it. Just keep working hard, man. That's the deal. Right back to the workout, man, like I never left. Was it good by the end, you know? No. Was it a good speech? How you feeling about that?
It was good, man. I think it's TikTok worthy.
For sure.
A little clip.
For sure.
Inspired me.
Hell yeah.
To be a better cameraman.
Damn, that's it, guy?
Yeah, I might get these angles right.
You gonna get these angles? Damn. I inspired nigga too much. Y'all see him on the ground? He doing his thing, I ain't gonna lie. Nigga still getting all the angles as we speak. Hey. Oh, that's my mama's birthday right there. I'm gonna explain my tattoos. That's a little line. It's a little cross. I know I got the little. I can't see it all, man, but it say fear God. Cause you know, I don't fear nobody in life except for, you know.
And me.
Yep. I see him, man. I got a little sweat to me. Light day. We just got push-ups after this. Y'all see it, man. We just be in the gym every day. Monday. I ain't gonna lie. We don't be here Monday through Sunday. But look, Monday through Friday, we be in here at least. Saturday, Sundays, you know, for the last 7, 8, 9, what, years? No, I'm playing. About 4 or 5 months, man. We gonna get there. Y'all gonna see this next time. Probably not next time, you feel me? But in about a year, we're gonna be swole as hell. I'm not lying to you. Walking around this motherfucker like this. Look, come walk with me. We're gonna walk like this. Hold on. Actually, no, come over here. Even though this the, we're gonna go to the girls' bathroom. We'll go to the men's. Look. Y'all see this right now? This is how we walk the doors, right? I'm gonna use this one. Look, this is how we walk the doors right now. Right? Then in like a year? Look, this is how we're gonna walk the motherfucker, guys. We're gonna have to turn like this and then shuffle through that much. We're gonna be so goddamn big and shit. We're gonna have to go here and then get on with our workout, man. Y'all see it, man. This is gym. We're getting everything cracking right now. Yeah. So I gotta say.
Yes, sir, man. Light work.
Light work, man. Easy. Dream work. Teamwork make dream work, man.
Stay black.
You said what?
Stay black.
Stay black?
Yeah.
Always. You know that.
I was gonna say stay blessed.
But you said stay black?
Yeah, slipped out.
Stay black, stay blessed. Shit, same thing, it don't matter. Black and blessed, man, I see it. Last 20 push-ups of the day, man, I see it. We finna end it off on a good note, man. 20 strong, man. Like 21, 22. Damn. But good workout, man. Y'all got a little gym vlog or whatever. If I make it long, if I cut it short, then it is what it is, man. Finna go enjoy Santi's birthday tomorrow. Finna get a little Airbnb. Finna go to the gas station right now, though, because got to end the night off with a Twix bar. That boy Eddie done put me on. Now I've been having about 75 Twix bars in the last month. Y'all can't see right now, but boy face pimpling up because I gotta chill out with the candy, man. But y'all see, man, it's been a good day. Got some good work in. Got the arms a little bit bigger. Y'all can't really see it on the camera. Hold up. But arms a little bit bigger today, man. Just a little bit bigger. But yeah, man, we out of here, man. Fitted up, man. Y'all see, you got the forces on, man. Boy, change it right now. I'm finna get up out of here, man. Right back to it tomorrow. Unless things don't go as planned, I stay in Kansas City, man. But unless that, we right back here with it tomorrow, man. It's how look, every time we come up, the police always trying to mess somebody, man. I don't know who this shit right here. Yeah, I'm up. But y'all see it, man. We got a good little workout in today, man. Gonna be right back here tomorrow, man. Y'all see it. Yeah, man, so that was basically that, man. I'm back in the car. Don't got no lights in here, but I'm back in the car. I'm about to head to the gas station, like I said. I need my little Tux bar, whatever. So y'all finna see me go in that, man. My boy Allen over there. Finna slide out, man. Y'all don't see that, man. My tire pressure's cool. And I'm about to go fed it up right now, so don't even check about that. But yeah, let's get it, man. Let's go get this Tux. Straight to it, man. Y'all see it. 279 at Twix, man. By the end of the week, that's about $40 in Twix. But they really like that, though, so I gotta do it. Y'all see it, man. It's the only thing I came here for. I'm gonna ring it up real quick, man. Chillin', man, chillin'. Late nights. I be up around this time, though, for real. I'm a late night dude, for real. I don't be up in the morning time. I hate the mornings. But around this time, I be chillin', man. Up doing whatever. I'm a bat for an hour, whatever you wanna call it. But yeah, man, like I said, y'all see it. I got my Twix, so I'm gonna eat this. Probably watch a little Forex video real quick. Watch some YouTube. And then call tonight, man. And then y'all see y'all that I'll do it tomorrow. Gonna just chill with my brothers, chill. Go to this little Airbnb and then see where the day takes, man. So keep watching. Stay tuned. Get some popcorn. Do whatever you gotta do, man. I'm finna just let the vlog ride out and see what we get cracking, man. Let's get it. Y'all see it, man. The workout from last night still got my body right. Feeling good. I'm gonna go edit this video later after Allen sends the rest of the stuff. And then, about to go get something to eat real quick, man. So, I'll see y'all later. I swear this is an everyday thing with my car, man. I don't know how, but my tires do not be working like they're supposed to work, man. Every other month, it's a flat tire, dude. Don't make no sense. But luckily, I got this stuff right here. You see, I got this baby right here. It's a little inflatable tire thing. I use that, but I went to the gas station and got this, so. See what this do real quick, man. And I said you just gotta connect it and then push this baby down. So let's see. Oh yeah. Getting that good liquid. Let's see what the tire doing now. Tire moving. Okay, it's barely going up, but it's doing something though. This mother's like $6. Hopefully it's chilling too, because the last 3 days, every time I've been out here, man, I done seen a flat tire. I don't know how. But hopefully this did a trick. Whatever hard got in here, man, let's go ahead and seal the job. Get it done, so I ain't got to keep doing this. But y'all can see, man, the tire going up. If it don't go up all the way, I'm going to just use a little thing I got in my trunk, like I said. But this should do the trick, man. I'm going to come back after I'm done and see what it do, man.
It looked like it did the job. We all good.
No more flat tire, man. $6 from Casey's, man. Tire inflated. If tire ever go flat, man, just get this. But if it go flat again, you might want to get your tire fixed because it's not going to help. Yep, did the trick for right now, man. We get
today, YouTube. It's your boy, Lou, man. So, it's the next day. So, like I said, we was about to go to this little Airbnb thing today, but Sanji didn't want to, so I guess we're going to do that next week. So, stay tuned for that video next week if we even go. I need to go get some gas right now because I'm on zero. Still didn't get that from last night, but yeah, probably about to go to the car wash because if y'all know me, y'all know my car be clean in the mud. Right now, it ain't looking too good, right? It's dirty. Like, I don't keep my car dirty at all. Right now, this is probably the dirtiest you will ever see it. But yeah, man, I'm about to go get it cleaned up. I'm about to get some car wash. And then I'm about to go get some food. And after that, we'll see, man. Like I said, we're just going to see where the day takes us. So we ain't going to Sanji's little Airbnb thing anymore. That boy's still inside sleep right now, so I don't know what he is doing. So, yep, we're going to see where the day takes us, man. Let's get it. I don't pull it up, man. I know I got my, this ain't the Twix from last night, man. It's a whole new Twix. We here, man. We at the car wash, finna clean it. Y'all know, it's the dirtiest y'all ever going to see my car, for real. But we going to get it in real quick. What's up, man? See my car dirty like that again. I'm sorry, I didn't even see that. We back in business, man. Got my chicks over there. I should buckle her up, but I ain't gonna do all that. She probably good. But yeah, man, just hit the car wash, car clean. Now I'm finna go see what we finna do, man. Gotta do something today. It's a good little bright Saturday. Y'all see the sun up there, but it's a little cracked windshield. Y'all see the sun up there, man, so. Y'all know it's gonna be a good day. We just gotta find something to do, man. When we find something to do, then we just gonna do that, man. Let's get it, man. Enjoy the event, man. Stay tuned. Man, so we just gonna see what we gonna do for the day, man. I'll let y'all know when I figure out. We probably either gonna slide to the movies, probably can go to Union Station, slide to the movies. They trying to watch Creed 2 or the Ant-Man and the Wasp. Other than that, I mean, I was trying to go play basketball up at Northside, this little park we be going to. I've been going to my whole life, but we'll be trying to slide too, so we probably finna go play basketball or we finna go to the movies, man. But I'll let y'all know what we do, man. Stay tuned. But yeah, y'all like my camera. Let's go. No lack of camera. No, yeah, man, let's see what we do for the day, man. Yeah, so I'm about to go pick up my little brother right now. We're about to go ahead to McDonald's. You know, we like McDonald's. We be going there all the time. Me and my little brother, we be getting mocha frappes. You know what I'm talking about? Big fry. Nah, but I'm about to go pick up my little brother. We're about to go just chill, answer some questions that I got. We're about to go chill, man. Just go chill, eat some food, just answer some questions, man. And after that, I think I'm just end the video. So, man, let's go get some food. I'm kind of hungry. I don't know about y'all, but I'm starving right now. So, I'm about to go pick up my little brother, man. I'm about to go get some food. So, I'll see y'all when he in the car. I just pulled up to the house, man. I'm waiting on Eddie to come out. It's probably gonna take that man about 5-10 minutes, but we just gonna sit here and wait for him, man. Cause I've been taking about 5-10 minutes too. So we just gonna wait for him to come out, and then we gonna slide to McDonald's, man, so we can go ahead and answer some questions real quick, get this vlog popping, man. Then we gonna end it there, man. So hope y'all enjoy the rest of this vid, man. Let's get into it. Yeah, I lied. My boy took about 1:30. Mm-hmm. Young good time. Thought he was gonna take it for 5 minutes. Yeah, man, in the car, man. We finna go to McDonald's. We finna go ask some questions. little 5-10 question, man. We finna end the vlog there. Man, y'all know what it is, man. Even though I'm finna go to McDonald's, I still gotta get the Twix, man. My boy Muhammad got the cameras in this hole. Not like Muhammad. This is my YouTube video. Say what's up.
What's up, my friend?
I'll be here every day in Muhammad's, man. Chilling, yes. getting Twix bars, getting some gas, man. This is my favorite gas station. This is my guy right here.
Yes. Another job. Is that job for YouTube?
Yeah, you too.
My friend.
Yup. Finna get famous, Muhammad. Yes. For like 2 years. And I'm finna buy you 3 gas stations.
That's what's
up. Hell yeah.
Yeah.
So I was finna do a little mukbang or whatever they caught on YouTube in the car, but Eddie talking about he trying to go inside. Or we finna go inside, so I guess we finna go inside. I ain't been inside in about 5 years to eat some food, but we finna go to a little playground, see what that's looking like. But I'm just saying to look at it, dude. I ain't saying no plan on it. Yeah, man, we finna go get some food and then sit down, set the camera up, got my little vlog camera and set it up and then answer a little questions, man. So yeah, I'll see y'all when we get inside. We got McDonald's, man. We chilling, man.
I got all the views at the parade.
Who?
That's thick.
Oh god. This mug is tough. My boy Darius gave me it for like a little phone charger too. I didn't have to buy this mug. I got like 3 of them, but this mug's sturdy. It didn't work good, so I'm finna use it. Yeah, man, like I said, we finna walk in here, buddy. Somebody, what is you recording? My YouTube video, girl. Yeah, hey, man.
How
can
I get
4 times? Can I get a 6-piece chicken nugget, medium mocha frappe? No, I get my mocha frappes, man. And a pack of cookies.
What kind of sauce?
Barbecue. All y'all that like that little honey mustard and all the other stuff, y'all weird. Barbecue or nothing, man.
Fried berries, mocha frappe, that's it, no problem, I just get a mocha frappe, you'll see it, man, light meal today, man, just a few things on the menu, bro.
Don't let me get in there. I'll mess it up. They gonna mess it up, man. We all in here. My dog at the McDonald's, man. Chilling. Cause he can, man. He do this.
Yeah,
appreciate it, fam. Yep, me too. All right, man. Like I said, I'm finna go in here. Go to the little playground real quick. What you finna do? You finna follow me? You finna
recording. Looking
out. Yeah, look. You finna follow me. Yeah, you wanna go to the playground too.
Might as well.
Really trying to hit the playground.
Well, I've been here 3 years ago. They had the same thing. Actually, this place is small. They had this was way bigger.
Well, I ain't been in here.
Look, 3 years ago, this mug was like 10 or like 20 feet off this way. I think they didn't close the building in a little bit. They got like one slide here. What else they got?
Oh, you really like one slide. What is this?
That was about to say.
Just look, kids, look at it and change colors. Move.
I don't know if this is. Yeah, it'll look better. I don't know. They did this reconstruction or something, but it was better than like 3 years ago. I don't know. This is trash right now.
Go ahead and get up in there, bro. Go down the slide.
Should I go down the slide? I'm finna go just for y'all. I'm finna go to the slide.
Why is it?
Just see how you do it. Too big for this. I know I'm about 6'3 now.
No, we're not 6'3. I'm with like 6'1
You finna really come down this spot? That foot is stuck.
Oh, it's stuck.
It came backwards. How are you going backwards like that?
The little 360 down there.
Look how they parked right here. Hold on.
You're not getting away with that. There ain't no way.
That's a level of drivers, man. They cook it.
What's
they
it going on?
They're in there asleep or something.
What's going on?
Man, so this ain't how it used to be like 3 years ago, man. This is a little trash. They need to do a little better reinstalling them all. If they want the kids or if they want people to pop out, man.
We might as well slide over.
All right. Put it up.
I'm saying, where are we going to sit?
What's over there? Look, sit over there.
Right there.
Yeah.
Got the little kid set up over here, man. I don't know what they got, man.
We finna vlog it right here, man. We finna get it set up. Probably put the chair over here or something. Set it right here. Look, this thing going crazy. I ain't even started. But yeah, man, we finna get it right here. Finna vlog it. Answer about 20 questions for y'all. Some light questions. And then we finna get on with our day, man. But like I said, I'm kinda starving. My stomach is rumbling. Been rumbling. I don't know about him. That man say he just want a muffin frappe. But me, I need about 6 chicken nuggets and a pack of cookies, and I'm probably cool with that. And just kick it till we get the food, man. Then we hit y'all up, man. We see y'all later. Man was banging on the window. He said he got the frat bags ready. We're gonna go pick him up. Yeah, appreciate you, boss. This all it right here? This ain't it.
No,
huh?
This is.
Yeah. All right, appreciate that.
Right now.
My boy got the mocha frat bags.
We gonna come back with him. We gonna come back for him. Appreciate that.
My boy done got us with the mocha fresh, man. The whole package, the whole meal. My boy's banging on the window trying to get our attention. We gotta go back and get the straws. I couldn't carry all that.
You couldn't get 2 more straws.
I'm under the window. Justin, man. I don't know why he be getting caught with frappes. These the real things right here. Some mocha frappe made from blessings from God. He's got that, man.
Imagine chocolate, though. Take that out and put the caramel
on. Hell no, man. We don't do all that caramel stuff. I got my cookies right here. Got my chicken nuggets. What is that?
Look at the. Hold on.
You want to do that?
No, look at the
yeah.
You see that?
Yeah, I see it. Is
that's
it sticky?
Sticky, nigga.
Hell no.
Yeah.
I ain't gonna cut. You gonna have to move over there. How you doing? I need to clean these tables down, man. I don't know what they do with this. Get to it. Yeah, man, we finna set it up real quick. Got my chicken nuggets. Hey, ask for 2 more barbecue sauces. They only gave me 1. Bro, ask for 2 more barbecue sauces, bro. Why they give me 1 barbecue sauce? If they know I got 6 chicken nuggets. How that work? What's the ratio to that, man? I need about, I be dipping my stuff, man. So if y'all see me go to Waffle House, if y'all see me go anywhere, I be dipping stuff, man. Dipping pancakes, dipping waffle, and I dip my chicken nuggets, man. So I need about 1 barbecue sauce for every 2 nuggets. So if that mean I got 6 nuggets, do the math. I need 3 barbecue sauces, right? So he finna go get 2 more barbecue sauces, man. And then we finna start the video from there, man. Answer these questions. Let's get to it.
Man, y'all see me tearing these cookies up. But as y'all can tell, I got a pimple right here. I don't know how that happened. I only got like 4 pimples on my nose in my life. But man, I got a pimple right here. And I just busted it yesterday, so that's why it's all red. And as y'all can tell, I ain't finna do too much on this side, but got a little pimple, 2 pimples right there.
I see what it is, man. I told that man go give me 2 barbecue sauces. I see what he came back with. 3. He came back with 3 barbecue sauces. Appreciate it, though.
no. We're gonna have to cut it off.
This thing keep interrupting my video. I'm gonna get mad. I don't even know what it is.
And you can't do nothing to it. Damn. You can't do nothing to it, man. They got a little patch around this hoe.
Fuck it. All right, I'm finna set the camera up, man. I'm finna.
Got the straws, got the barbecue sauce, so we finna get eating and answering these questions, man.
So we're finna set it up in this chair
with this little tripod, man. So let's get into it. He got the question on his. Let me see your phone. I got like four questions off the dome, and then the rest were like some random questions online. So we just finna answer that. So these are right here. So we're gonna get into it, man. Let's get to it. All right, man. So we got it set up, man. We got the chicken nuggets. Got my six chicken nuggets. Got the both barbecue sauce, man, because I'll be dipping everything out of here. Alright, man, so he got the question on his phone. Alright, so the first question is, if you could travel anywhere in the world, where would it be and why? So I'm going to go ahead and answer that first. I think I'm going to...
If y'all hear that in the background, man, we're going to have to cut it out every time, man. So look,
we're just going to cut it out. So look, where... If you could travel anywhere in the world, where would it be and why? So I say I travel to Dubai personally, because it's just a beautiful place to see. It's just beautiful sights and everything's just a vibe down there. And it's just one of the richest cities, so obviously all the connects down there are going to be good. So if I could travel anywhere, that's where I'd be. So what about you? Where are you traveling?
I heard a question, bro. That's what I was thinking. Dubai.
Oh, you said Dubai? Dubai, man. Yeah. What you going to do to Dubai? I'm going to edit it out. It'll be better.
Nigga, how you
gonna
edit it out?
We're gonna
edit it out.
No, bro.
Alright, man. This thing keep making some goofy ass noises, man. So we finna go set up shop somewhere else, man. Alright, man. So we gotta set a location, different spot, man. But we finna get it cracking. So look, let me show you. First question, like I said, he said Dubai. I said Dubai, man. So we'll probably go to the same place. Alright, next question. Question number two. Would you rather make more money doing a job you hate or less money doing a job you love? So I'm gonna go answer that first. Obviously, would you rather make more money doing a job you hate or less? Obviously, I'm gonna make more money. I'm gonna do less money, but love the job. Cause if you had a job that you hate, it don't matter how much money you make, you're gonna hate the job. So ain't no point doing that.
You don't wanna wake up and go ahead and do it every day. So
for me, he basically got the same answer as me. So
we don't have the same answer.
Probably. Alright, do you live by any piece of advice or motto? Do you live by any piece of advice or motto? So that's the easy one for me. Like y'all said at the gym, man, y'all can't see it right now, but it said keep pushing, man. So basically every day, whatever you're doing, man, as long as you keep pushing, as long as you, obviously, you can't be dumb. You gotta know how to be smart to keep pushing, but you gotta keep pushing, man, keep progressing. So that's just a motto I live by, how I go. So what about you?
I don't know about the motto. I just keep going every day. I don't live day by day and just keep going.
That's basically it. Keep pushing, basically. That should be everybody's motto. So, all right, next question. All right, so we're going to get into some personal questions. And he like me. We don't really like expressing ourselves too much, but we're going to make him express himself today, right? So, how did you feel about your senior year and going into your last season of football? How'd you feel?
I feel like I was trying to win as much games as possible. That's about it. And trying to get scholarships or whatever, trying to go to college, just get scholarships, offers, and figure out where I'm going to go the next 4 years or whatever. That's basically it. Worry about football, sports.
So, all right, so next question. These next three questions is going to be for him. So these are the ones that I made up. Did you feel like you had a good year with football? How do you feel about it?
I feel like I had a good year, but definitely could have did better. Just could have, I don't know. I definitely left it all out on the field. Made my teammates better.
I ain't gonna cap, I was there again. That boy, he was turning up the field every time. Nobody was even touching the man. But if he had everybody, I mean, I ain't gonna say too much, but if it was like 12 innings on the field, man, he would probably be like, undefeated, but we just gonna keep it there. But what you saying?
We're gonna leave it like that, bro.
We're just gonna leave it like that, man. So, all right. So I only had three questions for you. My fault. But last question: how do you feel about going to college? How do you feel about going to college now? So, what's your, you know, what you, how you feel about going to college? What you think it's gonna be like? What you think? How you feel me? What?
I don't know. I feel good. Signed and committed to Washburn.
It's on. A lot of people don't do that, man. Y'all be looking at the wrong stuff. Y'all be trying to be cool out here, man. It ain't fun to be cool in the long run, man. That cool stuff is only temporary, only when you in high school. But after that, when you get into the real world, man, you gotta really be on your stuff. You gotta be actually doing something to progress your life, man. You can't just be doing the same stuff you was doing in high school. So obviously y'all know I'm proud of you. So you ain't committed to Washburn, so what?
Oh no, I'm just ready to go down there. Everybody got the same goals and ambitions and everything. So you go down there and compete, win games.
Alright, man, so that's just a question for him. So, other questions. If you got $100 million right now, what would you do with it? So, me, 100 L, so no, that's a lot of money. I said 1 L, you can't really do much with that. Alright, we're just gonna keep the question. 100 L's right now, off the bat. 10 L's for my mama, 10 L's for my dad. You know, they gonna put a happy face on them, man. They gonna do whatever they wanna do with that. I ain't even checking about it. Alright, I'm 80 M's down. Alright, I'm 20 M's down on me. So look, y'all know I do a little forex stuff, so I'm gonna put automatically 10 M's to forex. So risk of 1% of forex, 1% of $10 million. Quick math real quick. Even though I should know that off the dome, I just don't. Where your calculator, dude? Actually, I'm gonna do it off the dome. We don't need that. So 10%, actually no, I need a calculator for 10 M's. I only know 1 M's. So we gonna do 10 million, right? Times 1%. That's $100,000, man. That's $100,000 a trade. So if you win two trades, that's already two. I ain't gonna talk too much for it. So look, I'll probably put 10 M's of forex. So I'm 30 M's down. All right. Next 10 M's. All right. Right now, not in 2 years. So right now, I just probably take my little brother, take the whole family. I don't know. We gonna travel the whole world. Go do something fun. Go. I don't know, we going to wherever we look up on the internet and look fun, we just finna go there. I know, vibe out, chill, do whatever we can do right now. Yeah, that's probably what I do. 50 L's, man. That's just gonna be that. I ain't even gonna say what I'm gonna do with that. That's just gonna be 40 L's. I'm gonna put that aside. We're gonna be investing with that and just do some real estate. Obviously, keep building my forex portfolio. Probably put some in the stocks. I ain't really with the stocks, but probably gonna do that. But other than that, man. The last 10 M's what I'm gonna do, I'm definitely gonna feed the homeless with that. So probably not the whole 10 M's. It ain't gonna be that much, but probably 2 M's. I'm gonna go around either Kansas City or all like the near cities or anywhere and just either record and make YouTube videos with them or just start passing out a whole bunch of stuff to them to make their whole day good. So yeah, that's probably what I do with 100 M's. Sorry, broke that down a little long, man. What would you with 100 M's?
I'll
break it down. Don't break it down like that. Break it down.
Break a whole lot of bread. Break a whole lot of bread out first. Probably, I don't know how much a whole lot of bread getting broke out. 100 M's, that's too much.
That's a lot of money.
And then a whole lot of aside, put like 40, 50 aside. And then the other, I don't know, start, I don't know, definitely travel. Go do something, get up out of here. First thing you're doing.
There's some play around money for doing it, but that's basically what we do, so.
Alright, got about 8 more questions.
Alright, this one says, what was it like growing up as the youngest, oldest, middle, only child? So for him, it's gonna be the youngest. For me, it's gonna be the middle or whatever. So we got, it's 3 brothers, 4 including me. It's the youngest right here, Eddie. I'm second, Johnny's the oldest, he the boxer, and then Santi, he the third. So look, how do I feel? Alright, yeah, he gonna go first one.
Being the youngest, I don't know. Just growing up, gonna have to
use everything after everybody. I forgot what that word is.
Hand-me-down,
whatever. Got a lot of hand-me-downs, even though he big, so he really stopped getting hand-me-downs like 5 years ago, but on the way he said that, but yeah.
I don't know.
But
that growing up, but a whole lot of fights, we did do that, but arguing, people blaming stuff on me every time, and then me getting in trouble.
I ain't gonna lie, Eddie was a soldier, man, so look, when that boy is like 8 years old, 9 years old, this is my twin right here, but look, when he was little, I used to do something bad. And my dad's like, everybody comes through. You already know what that means. Everybody's getting pumped, right? So he's like, who did it? I ain't do it. Even though it was me sometimes. I used to be like, I ain't do it. That boy Eddie used to come here and talk about something. I did it. That boy used to took a whooping for the whole squad, man. I'm talking about coming out a soldier, bro. We used to back that man up like, yeah, we ain't get whooped for like 8 times because that man. Yeah, so.
I guess I would take one for
you. Get up your shit.
Damn.
Are you real? So yeah, he said a lot of fights and stuff growing up. So me as a middle child, I said, God dude, I don't know. I had an older brother, so I had somebody to look up to, and I had two younger brothers, so I had somebody that I had to stay consistent or stay on my stuff so they could look up to me. So I don't know, it was cool. Like you said, we was arguing a lot, we was fighting a lot every day.
Boy, Nick in the background run out his
back. Look, man, so, I don't know. It was fun. We competitive a lot, so everything we did was competitive, man. It don't matter if we was going out to bowl, if we was having a game of football, if we was playing tag in the backyard, man. Everything we did was competitive. Full sport, full everything, man. So, yeah, it was fun growing up as a middle child, I guess, as the question said. I don't know. That's a weird question. I'm going to give it to the next one, man. Alright, what's a relationship deal breaker for you? So that's like in a relationship. So for me, off the bat, y'all already know what it is. I mean, for a lot of people, y'all dudes watching right now, that's off the dome. Yo, female, whatever, you know, hit a little lick on you, whatever y'all want to call it on YouTube.
Out there,
so you can't do all that. So that's for me, I said, yo, female, slime on another, you know what I'm saying. So what y'all think? What's your relationship deal breaker?
Same thing, bro.
Probably the same thing, man. That's probably, it's simple for every dude, man. It's really simple. All right, so the next question, man. It says, what's the first thing you look for in a partner and or a friend? So it says a partner and or a friend. So I'm going to just split them up and have them both equal out, man. So I think the first thing you should always look for is some loyalty, man. Somebody, if you got a goofy around you, I ain't going to say goofy, but if you got somebody around you that you know ain't solid or ain't, if you got somebody around you that's not going to steal stuff or not going to, you know, just do something that's not loyalty, right? You just gotta be loyal around me. I don't know what I was trying to spit out, but you just gotta be loyal. So what you think? What's the first thing you look for in a partner or friend? Partner and friend. So I guess it's about the question. So a partner, I said, attractive. You gotta be beautiful for me to look at you, you know. But the question was both, so I said loyalty. What you think?
A friend, I don't know. Loyalty, probably, They gotta be doing something.
They can't just be sitting around with no goals or nothing. They gotta be
getting up every day, doing something. Well, so grinding for something. And I don't know.
All right, so he looked for a more ambitious person. I look for more loyalty. I mean, you gotta be ambitious to be around me. So that's a no-brainer. All right, so next question. All right, so next question, man. If you found out today was your last day on Earth, what would you do? Alright, so that's a tough one.
Like at this moment?
Like at this moment.
Right, hold on. Let me read it again real quick.
Damn, where the hell at? If you found out today was your last day on Earth, what would you do? So that means today. That means we got, what time is it?
We got 3 hours.
We got like 3 hours left. So you have 3 hours left. What would you do with your time, man? You answer it first.
Damn. No, that's a hard one.
That boy did a lot of thinking. Y'all see that boy did a 360 think.
No idea.
It's a lot of thought that going to that question right there. Yo, you finna die. How the?
Cause what can you really do but think?
Man. Oh God, cause they said if you was rich or not.
Ooh, 3 hours.
I don't know, man. What do you do? I said, let me eat this nugget real quick. I said, if I had 3 hours to live, man, I don't even know. Probably just spend time with some family, man. You can't go out and march in that. Probably just spend time with some family.
go. I don't know. That would suck because it's kind of daytime. I mean, it's kind of nighttime. You can't really do nothing right now. It's 9 p.m.
We answered this question like probably 5 hours ago.
Probably
went somewhere else.
Probably would've came somewhere. Probably could've slid the last little mileage of Florida. Hopped, stole the little yacht real quick. Cruise, no, I'm playing. But I don't know, man. There ain't much to go. So, we're gonna go to the next question. Y'all know these mocha frappes be busting, man. He tripping with that on there. Would you want to? If you could magically become famous. Alright, the question, it's not adding up on the phone, but it's saying, basically, if you could magically become famous, who would you want to be? It just says, who would you want to? That last one right there, if y'all can even see it. But I think that meant, if you could be magically famous, who would you want to be? So, who could be mad? I don't know. I wouldn't want to be nobody else except myself. I say I'd really just have some magical money or so, so I could be Magical Lewis or something. I don't know. I really want to be nobody else. That's kind of weird. What you think?
Probably you want to be
an NFL player right now.
Get money and
that. Playing football. All right, we can go there. I'll be a forex trader. A famous person. Who's a famous sport? Nah, I wouldn't be no famous sports person, but I'd be a famous sports trader. That's what I'd be. Just traveling the whole world with my computer, chilling, making money for my laptop, man. That y'all know about, but y'all gonna know about in 5 years, man. But, alright, so last question, man. Last question of the day, man, before we get up out of here, man. We only ate about 3 nuggets. I guess I wasn't.
Nuggets?
Ain't even eat them, man.
I got them.
I got 3 more, man. I'm finna kill him.
Maybe get 3 more.
They not gonna go to waste, man. We not even gonna do that. They gonna, like I said before the video started, before this video started, the ratio to my nuggets gotta be 2 nuggets per 1 barbecue sauce. So if I got 3,
wait, don't nobody care about.
If I got 6 nuggets, I gotta get
3 barbecue sauces.
Anyways, man, so we gonna ask the last one, man. We finna get up out of here, man. Alright, so last question, what is it?
Damn,
we keep talking about it. We just in the McDonald's, man, chillin'. Alright, man, last question of the day, man. Last question of the dizzy day. Which famous person in history would you want to spend a day with? Alright, so this is better than the last question. I say, what famous person would I want to spend a day with? Let me think. Okay. What would I mean? Oh, actually, I don't know. Dead or alive? We gotta say dead or alive. Probably. Anyway. Yeah, I'm gonna say my boy King Von, even though we ain't gonna be doing all that drilling and killing stuff. We gonna be vibing and just talking, man. I just wanna, he cool dude, solid dude, so I just wanna pick his brain, see. I don't know, I just mess with his music and that's just my guy, man.
It's R.P. Von, man, that's all I gotta say, dude. So,
what you think? Who would you wanna be with?
I don't know, man. I say like MJ or something. He won the finals last time, something like that. To be in
The moment?
Yeah. To be in the moment, or locked down with Sean Brown.
That'd be hard.
Yeah. A historical moment. Probably Michael Jordan or something. Or Michael Jackson.
It was like, lit. Alright, man, so he said the 2 MJs, man. Michael Jordan, Michael Jackson, man. He trying to do the hee-hee or the ha-ha, man. I don't know. Yeah, man, that's how the video, man. Alright, man, we finna get up out this McDonald's, man. I'll see y'all in the car, man. Peace. Man, so we back in the car with him, man. Hope y'all enjoyed the bed. We just chilling, man. Inside McDonald's. Answering some questions, man. Some random questions we found online. Next time we do a little vlog like this, we're gonna do a little mukbang in the car or something. Probably go get some Chick-fil-A or something, or go get some, I don't know, some food. Gonna set it up in the car and do a little mukbang like this, man. Tell y'all, I'll answer some different questions. But next time, y'all gonna have to give us some questions to answer, alright? I'm gonna just probably do it on Snap. Obviously, I don't got no fan base on here yet. So I'm probably asking that what we gonna do, man. What questions they want us to answer, and then we gonna do it on there. So I hope y'all enjoyed the vid, man. Basically, we just turned out today. We ain't do nothing too much. And yesterday, y'all just seen me at the gym, man. So it wasn't too much entertaining, but we just chilled out, man. Next time y'all see, next vlog will be lit. Damn. Next vlog will be, damn.
I'm going to keep that in there too, man. I'm fucking up. All right, but look, man, like I said, man, next vlog, y'all gonna just stay tuned, man. That's all I'm gonna say. I don't know what I'm trying to say right now, but just stay tuned for the vid, man. It's gonna be lit, man. Stay tuned. Yeah, we out, man. We out. Yeah. Nah, you gonna have to